Utie oha echi ponkno need FM.
Then na backwe dem krata fire to sun sian say scrap indemnity clauses. Rawlings booms. Oma penyi aye dada jai John Rawlings bekaya. Ebinada na ye June 4 na odi share sa nefano June 4 ye uprising no. Ukokodi no akasa wasi no aka bibi about indemnity clause ebeya yenyin fi onum say na manfo bi no emra ni omundi captain retired and crabia e fadat menim ni ewo amano so captain da se mo akwa baba ni tfm so
yenua
ni edika mi mbisa se ayi o manpeni dada Jerjon Rawlings ni sem no odi tu dwa no what movie
nyamya dom mati one or two bia company that Rawlings can you find them need clauses no.
Okay. And uti chu crane e pese agwa drinkche wo ho. Send a team on sasem ya o company e dada Rawlings can.
Maybe can me no sure so company dada Rawlings. I'm not sure say he read the prepared speech. I'm not sure say me advises Emma no correct interpretation of what to say. Because normally, no, your constitution now, your throw for Ghana, 1992, your nanoma eko constituent assembly, our mutuals, our constitution, no. What would you say? We say, so geni, anase, obia, or ye involved in the coup to overthrow Kwame Nkrumah's government, 1966, anase, so geni, anase, obia, or ye coup to overthrow Buzia's government. And that's the 1 year, 4th June coup. And that's the 1 year, 31st December coup.
Mm-hmm.
Those days, you know, a soldier for you kum kum won, a ma aye ripu won, bring for womunyema, womusika, womujiji, all in extra application of the law, nina, yamfani nina, chowon. Nti, nayan stati on a clean slate. Anuna ya friend indemnity clause. Na sayura mampanyin dada Rawlings say, ye nyi sa indemnity clause no free hodia. And then nya all can say, obia ofili aggrieved. Obia o jidi se abain atizi mi fie anase abain akum ni papa anane nana. Si se general Afrifa aye boni 24 June. Bonny Ben, I feel fire. And as Obit is there, Commodo Joy Cobla and Midume. Ah, Okoji bank loan of 50,000 cities. Today's 5 Ghana cities. Ah, Odi bank security. Ya Bonutu Kwa. Obit is there, Roger Philly, because he's a northerner. Into the Nissan line. What has he done? For all these. Atrocities for all these extrajudicial killings. One hour, my parents disappear. A papa be yesterday and a journey in the area down a soldier for Befano. One mother said, no cook, nobody knows. All this constitution nature say we should forget about them. All those involved should be pardoned and not say indemnity clause. You cannot go to court and ask questions. But Rawlings is here in free what they are. And then, hey, Papa, you only must have a walker.
Hey, be a cassia captain. A sadia way now, because I'm the shame, who said, on my opinion, on why I shall see no more decided with the shame, send a bay or the ball, no one hope by. Now, sir, and never ban or can you see? Yo, send it to my own, sir. On what I see, you are the few.
Well, I cannot say, sir, on no moon at the shame, but, meaning, sir. I'm not surprised because 24 February, when we have my indemnity clause in the 1979 constitution.
Mm-hmm.
And 1979 constitution, so when we protect you 4th June and 13th January coup and 24 February. It is a 1992 constitution. So when we have indemnity clause, I am not surprised. But what surprises me is that Rawlings is because he is free. I don't understand him.
Well, sir, what you say? Any ma bi yeah, ebi nmu say asu chwe bi timi komo omo. Any ma bi ACC ya, ebi nmu say di omo fa mra kwa so nti ye yifi wa sa akwenya no betimi ada hon.
Well, the sign okay. Fine. Me as a historian, I can assure you. Let me remind you. So be an nima. Far back in the 16th century, and the king of England, your friend Charles the First, and Parliament voted that he should be executed. Into eternity, eternity, his head was cut off. King Charles the First, and the monarchy was abolished. And then the Danico trans Scotland, and Oliver Cromwell, who was the leader of the parliamentary group. Oh no, he died 20 years after that. After the death of Oliver Cromwell, and English society, you know, one would say, they need a king.
Mm-hmm.
They went back to Scotland, and Charles the First, back to London as Charles the Second. He made sure, say, all those involved in arresting his father and executing him, they were all tried for the offense of regicide. Someone called me papa. And they were all hanged. Each of them. Now, Cromwella, or Nuwa Wukono, you could two Namu and symbolically tried him. And symbolically executed him. It is that bad. But this is part of English history. And it is better, say, near Muadino, Ebe Jayamanako. Now, Sir Rawlings, you see, Yamfifi Funania, and a Tamaya Obehuno, Ebe Bunu, you cry, Ebe Mrenaniso. Because there are so many unanswered questions. So many people who were executed at Burma camp in the early days of the revolution. How do you account for them? Those generals who were executed, how do you account for them? Those judges who were killed, how do you account for them? Some people are saying, say, it was Rawlings and Kojo Chikata who ordered those killings. Is it true or is it not true? Must there be a commission of inquiry again to go through these things? Should the high court judge sit down in open court and take evidence and give a decision as to whether this man is guilty or that man is guilty? Masa, nsema tayakate ye kofifi funia, nsamanfu ebe huomuno, it will be terrible.
Okay, but yantie yansam no senior sikai, Captain Namsam Rouse with you.
Fellow countrymen and women, there are many constitutional clauses that do not serve our interest. Over the years, the indemnity clause has emboldened certain characters to abuse their offices and profit massively from them, or profit themselves. It is quite evident that a lot of our people are losing confidence in our constitutional mandate. The Constitution of the Fourth Republic was created by us, for us, and to serve us. And in light of the 25 years, there is an unqualified need to reform or rewrite our current constitution. An urgent constituent assembly ought to be established with the necessary powers to rewrite this constitution. Their job would involve reviewing all the constitutional clauses, especially the problematic ones, like the transitional provisions, the indemnity clause, amongst others. This will ensure that everyone is equal before the law, encouraging transparency, accountability, and responsible governance. The Constituent Assembly will hopefully embody the character of the Ghanaian people towards fashioning out a developmental agenda that is devoid of blind party allegiances and unscrupulous political promises.
Neat 100.9 Ghana Monti Ejumedi Sunu Asio Gwesi Oma Mpenyi Dada Jerry John Rawlings Nana Wadi Sanse Mede Tuja Ewa Eye Bra Na Wudi Ni June 4th Uprising Nungwa And Anu Wakasa Ahumano So Mpenyi Enene Din Komo Ye Captain Retired In Krabia E Fada Temre Nimni Captain Wetie Ye Oma Mpenyi Dada Rawlings Asemno Ba Adi Ampese Ushano Su Ohanu Mse Emse Ukase Muna Waka Bibise Unyashua Sesa Asemwe Nebi Oma Mpenyi Ebi Ofi Omno Anana Efi Ni Trim Nyadi Oma Churamano Oshemfoni no we were kind free crater so untim say bibia chro crater so pa no kan
I am very surprised because senior ma mati quotation papa ekin kan yesisi ano I can see clearly say he was reading a prepared text
yeah
now I wonder who wrote that speech for him because some papa no kan no e ye terrible me a father that I was born 1953. During the Kwame Nkrumah regime, I was a kid going to elementary school. But I saw Buzia's regime. I saw Achampong's regime. I was a soldier during June 4th. I was a soldier during the 31st December. I saw what happened. Now, some of course, when you say, I can't say, you're Fifi from here. Hey, at the same time, Beba Ghana. At the same time, Beba Ghana. And may God forbid, and for the third time, may God forbid. I think it's that things should remain as they are. Will be our problem. If there's a special provision in the 1992 Constitution, you can initiate a process with your Member of Parliament and then try to change it. But I don't think it's that we should set up a Constituent Assembly to rewrite the 1992 Constitution.
Oh, see, senior, here Ghana mrapono TCC ano, any indemnity clause ni titri se shame no. Ama ebinu mo ayese embrano wamo brum rano so wano enya ya isadi enfia ubia yenina be pepepe wamrane nim ubia brum raso enye enti niawiye enya na yeniwe di pepepe no kanem to asumana.
Me, if I said, yeah, I don't think it's a tossum because I might be a midina. We cannot wash away our history. 24 February took place, 13 January took place, 4 June took place, 31st December took place. And a bad dream. Let's forget about it and move forward as a nation. Because
they can't have any idea what you said, what you because me name say what Odate Wellington Baba, I'm say one Esther, ah, Wakasa, ah, woman, so you dear woman, say, Coyan, or papa, oh, fast, woo, yeah, Ipe Bisano, woman, so visa, BBC, cause you have more money, Abutoyem, or Macoma, but Tom Yem, so Kiwa, aha, what's your name? I saw your food be creating, come, I've been soja funi biya ba na binim odate wellington kwa fa su wu ye e bi kra nim se biya bo nitu oni ma ose niamo bi se ne ha en tu fi se wo mu so amotete sa no bi bi se ba enya de bebo om
na me kan se ye ka se ye fifi funi a e be hu tama bebre me pacho gana fo moma ye enya abotoyem na ye gre en fi what has happened. I say a country called the Rawlings Way. Now, Yako reopen old wounds. It is terrible. Major General Odate Wellington, 4th June, he was killed at Nima police station by the revolutionaries. Soldiers now, 4th June, Kuno. They went there and they shot him in the divisional commander's office. It was part of the revolutionary action. And he Obiti said Jerry Rawlings, who was the principal beneficiary of 4th June, only Kojo Bwatijan, spokesman of AFRC, only members of the AFRC who were alive at the time, Peter Tassiri and so on, they must answer for the blood of Major General Dante Wellington. But, I mean, how can you say that? Again, a chum, 40 years. Let's forget about it and move forward.
Okay. Okay. All right. Captain, you better say, I'm not paying you. I'm sure, Papa, I know, Brad.
Okay.
Captain retired in Krabi, Effah Dartey. I'm not paying you 100 points. Now, Ghana, Munchi, soon as you.
Ooh, it's here. Oh, ha, actually, punk, no. Needs FM.